ladies and gentlemen, I might as this. So you may have a little bad news going around about inventories being wiped after updating on the PS5. This seems to happen whether or not you play co-op or even solo. I myself have not yet updated, but since hearing about this, won't even bother updating and playing a game until it is fixed. And that could probably be a while before it is even fixed. Just wanted to put that out there. This video is of me doing all 10 hunt missions at level 30 and on world tier 15. This is also where you can farm for legendaries in 30 minutes or less if done on world tier 1. A link to my other video going more on this subject will be in the description down below. After this video, I have one more video going over a new method for accolade leveling and leveling your character in general. After that video is published, there won't be any more content on Outriders until they fix the current situation with inventory wipes and the sorts, as I don't want to risk losing my shit. And that, ladies and gents, is the end of my commentary. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video, and if you do, please leave a like, subscribe, and turn notifications on.
Just do it!
To support me, so I can bring you more of these videos. Hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching, I does this.
Should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
This should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. This should be interesting. Count me in. This should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. Should be interesting. Count me in.
Thank you.
interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. should be interesting. Count me in.
I've marked enough. Y'all do real fine work. Come back when you're looking for more action.